down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation. Shadow we stand today, signed the Emancipation Proclamation. This momentous decree came as a great beacon light of hope to millions of Negro slaves who had been seared in the flames of withering injustice. It came as a joyous daybreak. The long night of their captivity. But 100 years later, the Negro still is not free. 100 years later, the life of the Negro is still sadly crippled by the manacles of segregation and the chains of 100 years later, the Negro lives on a lonely island of poverty in the midst of a vast ocean of material prosperity. 100 years later, the Negro is still languished in the corners of American society and finds himself in exile in his own land.
The pursuit of happiness. Thank you. are the enemy. Racial oppression has divided us. Economic inequality has divided us. Political injustice has divided us. Status and position have divided us. Culture and class have divided us. These divisions have not brought healing to our land. These divisions have merely caused us to hate with a deeper hate. Distrust with a more cynical distrust. Destroy with a greater destruction. The condition of our land and country must now bring us to our knees. Awakening is happening throughout our nation, and this spiritual awakening will only happen when we kneel to pray. Oh Lord, teach us how to pray. Oh Lord, teach us how to pray. Oh Lord, teach us to pray for deliverance from all emotional, mental, and substance abuse. Oh Lord, teach us how to pray. Teach us how to pray.
It is an idea for which I hope.